Let's... Wait, where'd I go? Oh my god. It's time for them to die. Did they die? Okay. Well, how do they know? Yes. The Force. Get wrecked, buddy.
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
They are getting wrecked. Whoa, where are they coming from? She got a jetpack? No, come on. Okay.
Here come the reinforcements.
Did my health go up? Okay, it does. The heck is going on? Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. He does have a jetpack. What does this do? Oh.
This isn't what I wanted.
Where are they? Okay. That was all of them. Is that shooting?
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more.
They're demons.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
See you later, buddies. Oh. Those things always blow up right after you destroy them.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, 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 that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
I think the brightness needs to go up a little bit. or maybe a lot, a bit. Brightness is already at 60. 90. That's almost 100.
You're looking for something.
Okay.
So am I.
I think that's a little better.
It seems the force has brought us together.
A lot better.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck. I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Get wrecked, bugs. Oh god, what is that?
That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better.
Now it's time to defend this guy.
The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Get wrecked, bugs. I am a Jedi Knight. Come on. Oh my god, what's going on? I didn't know I had like this stamina thing.
These bugs are very unhappy.
Get wrecked. A lot of bugs.
Help!
Help! I'm not even near you. I don't need your help. Get back to it. Oh my god. Come on. What? One terminal left. Of course. Oh my god.
I'm on it.
This one better go faster. Come on. Die, bugs.
Can't believe, but I'm kind of glad you're here. You've done this alone.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Looks like it's going a little faster than last time. Good. Oh God, no, don't attack him. We did it.
The Emperor's Observatory. Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk.
This is all worthless. Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Meeko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versio.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Contact Agent Hask on the Converse. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.